Hello and welcome. We're coming to you live from our Bengaluru newsroom. Film critic Mahesh Kathi as well as Swami Paripoornananda have been externed from Hyderabad for a period of 6 months. This means that they will not be able to enter the city and they have been banished for the, at least for a period of 6 months. But why did this come about? On July 2nd, Mahesh Kathi is said to have made comments that are derogatory, that many believe are derogatory to the Ramayana, and this caused a lot of uproar. A lot of complaints were filed against him and a lot of cases were booked against him for the same. After this, on July 9th, the Telangana Police decided that they will extern him from the city, and they went and dropped him off at his house in Chittur. What this essentially means is that for the next 6 months, Mahesh Kathi will not be able to enter Hyderabad, which is where I believe most of his livelihood is also. So why did this come about and how can the Telangana Police do this? It comes under something called as the Externment Law. They've done this under the Telangana Anti-Social and Hazardous Activities Prevention Act of 1930, which basically says that people who are antisocial elements who can cause a disturbance to society or pose a threat can be externed. So this is the basis on which that he has been externed, and he was basically dropped off to his hometown of Chittur. My colleague Mithun will tell you the updates on the case.
Hello. Swami Paripoornanda is the head for Rashtriya Hindu Sena. He has been highly vocal against Kathi for his comments, basically. And both of them have now been booked under, have been externed out of the city under the Telangana Prevention of Antisocial and Hazardous Act 1930. This is a colonial era act, as you can see. And but a lot of lawyers and activists come out saying that this law is pertaining only to bootleggers, dacoits, drug offenders, gundas, sex offenders, who are considered as antisocial elements in the act. However, for making such derogatory comments, they do not fall under the ambit of the law, according to the lawyers and activists. So, do they really pose a threat to peace and society? So the only thing we can do right now is to see how the police react to this. It is also interesting to notice that a show cause notice was not issued for Kathi. It was only issued for Paripoornananda, which means that the police did not follow due process while enacting the act. This needs to be taken into account. That's all I have to say.
So Swami Paripoornananda, who heads the Rashtriya Hindu Sena, actually said that Mahesh Kathi should be externed from the city for his comments and that things should not be taken lightly. This was because of this, many activists were vocal about the fact that Paripoornananda himself had a history of making such comments, which is, then the police went and looked at what the things that he said previously, and after this he was issued a show cause notice. However, he did not acknowledge the show cause notice, which is why he had to be externed from the city. So as things stand now, both Paripoornananda as well as Mahesh Kathi have been externed from the city. But it is interesting to note, however, that Mahesh Kathi is the only one so far, in Telangana at least, who has been externed without any criminal background. Cases have been filed against him, but he is not a criminal history cheater. Those are all the updates for now. We'll come to you more with later.
Like, share, and subscribe.